was on a hot lap, and he was earlier thwarted by Kevin Magnussen stopping at just before Portier. Oh, I hate it when I see that.
That's
I never like to see an F1 car swinging around like that.
It's got a lot of weight at the rear, hasn't it?
It has. Engine, gearbox, etc.
I know, but normally it's not quite as much as that, is it?
I think they've changed over the years as well. The weight distribution's gone further rearward, and they're limited.